How to add a shop button on Instagram. Now let's jump straight into the process. Open your Instagram. Make sure you have already logged into your Instagram account. Now your home page appears. What you need to do is change your Instagram personal account to the professional account. For that, tap on bottom right corner in your profile icon. Now at the top right corner, you can see that three horizontal lines. Tap on it. Over here, you can find different options. Go to the option settings, open it. Now go to this option account. Scroll down, you can see this option of switch to professional account. Tap on it. Now just tap on continue. Now select the category what describes you the best. I'm gonna select entrepreneur and then tap on done. It can take up to 30 seconds to finish creating your professional account. Now select business, tap on next. Fill up your contact info and then tap on next. If you wanna connect Instagram account to your Facebook account, then you can do it. But for now, I'm gonna not do that. Now you have to fill up all these four steps and then you are done. I have just switched my personal Instagram account to the professional account. After that, tap on that option of edit profile, open it. You can find this option of contact options, open it. Over here, you can find this option of add an action button. Just open it. Now from here, you can select a partner. Just select any of the business that you choose the best. Choose the website you want to connect to your Instagram business profile and it is done. This is how you add shop button on Instagram. At the end, if you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel.